taking the jet back to New York City. It's been good to be on the farm with the horses, get away from the big city, but now I gotta go do some business. Headed to New York, then Miami. And I'll tell you, I've been working on a brand new project. 2 years ago, I launched a social media marketing agency. I trained over 30,000 people in 90 countries how to use social media to get businesses to pay you to manage their Facebook ads, their YouTube presence, and get them more customers, and how to get them to pay you $1,000 to $10,000 a month. There's a new niche that I've identified, which is an e-commerce agency. It's different. And the reason I know this, the other day, I was talking to a friend, and he went to buy some beef jerky from a company, a small little farm somewhere in like Montana or something. And their website was horrible. He wanted to pay them, but he couldn't even figure out their website. Nothing worked on it, it was full of bugs. And so here's a unique business idea that you can take, you can steal this from me. I'm gonna train a small test group, but anybody watching this video, feel free to do this. What you need to do is four steps. Step one, find businesses, and I'll show you how to identify businesses that already sell something. A lot of you are trying to do e-commerce. The problem is you're trying to figure out what product to sell and you're trying to manufacture. That takes more money. If you do drop shipping, you can do it. I teach how to do that in a separate program. But the thing is that it doesn't work for everybody. Depending on what you're trying to sell, it might take a lot of capital, it might take a lot of experience. With this, you go to existing businesses and you offer them a service. You say to them, hey, you already got the beef jerky, or you already got the clothing line, or you already have, you know, a physical product. This is more, the social media marketing agency was like how to get dentists and doctors to pay you to bring them to customers, right? That was a service business. Now we're talking about companies. I'm gonna show you how to build an agency. I call it an e-com agency, right? And nobody in the world's ever taught this before. Those of you listening, this is a new trend that I've identified that will work for you. And so what I would do is, step one, I'm gonna teach you how to identify the type of businesses. This won't work for every business. You gotta know that they have a physical product and their website sucks, okay? Secondarily, I'm gonna teach you what to say to them. I'm gonna give you an exact script. The beauty is you can call them, you can email them, and they're already online. So it's not hard to reach them. You don't have to cold call in terms of, or you don't have to walk in like social media marketing agency. You gotta walk into a restaurant and go, hey, you know, can I do your Facebook ads for your pizza place? This place is easier. For those of you who are more shy, you get on the phone, you call them, or you email them. And they already know, most likely, that their website sucks. And there, for example, there's a company I know that in Riverside, California, they got a swimwear line. They've got amazing, you know, swimwear, bikinis, but they don't have an online presence. And I was like, are you crazy? There's more sales to be done online than offline. They just rely on people walking in their store. Companies like that around the world are the perfect candidate for you to call them or email them. I'll give you the exact email to message them. And 1 out of 10 will write you back. Then step three, you gotta know how to do the work. So I'll train you in how to build them a Shopify store. Shopify is one of the easiest, sometimes WordPress, sometimes ClickFunnels, depending on the product. But Shopify is great for physical product inventory. Then step number four, I'll teach you how to get them customers. And here's the beauty of this. I'm gonna show you how to charge them $1,000 to $10,000 a month. All you need, you can do this from home with a laptop, with a phone. This isn't some weird scam. This is a legit thing. There's over 1 billion web pages on the internet right now. More than that. More. That's an understatement from like 10 years ago. But let's just understate. 1 billion. 0.1% of them know what they're doing. And they'll admit it. You don't have to be cocky and be like, yo, I know what I'm doing. Trust me. I'll train you. I'll train you. And I've got my business partners. I do e-commerce. We do $60,000, $70,000, $100,000 a day in e-commerce with physical products. So I'll teach you from my own experience. I'll teach you the laws of the jungle, the real one, the things that you won't learn in school, the things they're not teaching any business MBA. So click this link below or up here in the corners. I'm gonna be opening up this e-com agency test group. Now, you can just take what I told you and just run with it. Feel free. For those of you who want training, I've got a 1 month training program and a 4 month training program, okay? Click the link below to jump in. One more thing I wanna say. I was reading this book, The Boy Who Harnessed the Wind, and it's all about using creativity, innovation to overcome adversity. He's from poverty in Africa, and he came and he revolutionized the world. The whole reason I'm launching this program is part, I basically decided I'm gonna train a million people. This is my goal. It's the million person challenge. Can I train a million people in over 90 countries how to start their own business part-time or full-time so they can get out of the rat race? I'm at about, I got to recheck, I'm at about 250,000 people I've trained. So I'm a quarter of the way to the goal. And, you know, I had dinner, the richest guy I've ever had a long conversation with was Steve Ballmer. Elon Musk too, but Steve Ballmer I had dinner with. And he told me, I was just talking about how to scale a business, how to change your life, how to grow. He's worth 45 billion right now. Him and Bill Gates and Paul Allen started Microsoft, third biggest company in the world. And he told me, he said, it's creativity that'll change your life. If you're stuck, it's because you're not being creative enough. And so the reason I launched these programs like social media marketing, or you know, now this e-commerce agency, or how to do use Airbnb to do home sharing, to launch a home sharing business, is because there's not a lot of creativity in the world. We're using the same education system, the same university that my grandma's 100 years old. She's almost 101. 1918, she was born. The way we're training people for their career is exactly the same she was trained. Reading, writing, arithmetic, that's all fine, but in order, with a world now with 7 billion people, if you want to change your life, you're going to have to be creative. And if you've been, when I was little, I remember like I was 8 years old and I was trying to think of business ideas and I couldn't come up with any because I wasn't that experienced. I'd never been trained. I'd never been mentored. And I would come up with, you know, a lemonade stand or something. But that doesn't make you stand out in the world. This guy came up with, you know, a whole way to build a sustainable energy company, wind powered company. That's creative, that's innovative. And so one of the things in this program, the reason I'm excited to launch it is because this is creativity at its finest. Here's what creativity is. You identify a problem in your life and in other people's lives, right? It's like a Venn diagram. So your problem, maybe you're watching this, you don't like your job, maybe you're not making enough money, maybe you feel stuck, right? Bank account doesn't look good. I've been there before. I've been under that stress. Now, you can't just solve it. It's not creative just to think about yourself. You gotta think about other people. So you look out there in the world and you go, how can I help other people? How can I serve other people? And if you do that, they will pay you for it. You know, that's the simplest economics. That's all you gotta know about economics. Economics is a fancy word for how do people serve each other and get paid for it. That's it. You know, an economist would tell you something more complicated, like it's how you allocate scarce resources. But what's the most scarce resource? Your time, your energy, and for money for most people. That's the most scarce thing. So what I'm gonna be training you, whether you get in the 1 month program or the 4 month full certification program with this e-commerce agency, I'm gonna train you how to identify a problem in your life, which is your career, you don't like it or you're not making enough money, and match that with a problem that millions of people are having. There's approximately in the United States 20 to 25 million businesses, okay? From pizza store, you know, your local pizza store, to big companies like Walmart, all right? And in the world, there's probably, who knows, nobody is able to guess, but let's say 50 million plus. So you have your problem. What's the problem for most of those $50 million businesses? Well, times have changed since the Amazon world has come into its full prime, full fruition in the last 4 or 5 years. That's how do you sell what you do, not only in your store, not only a physical version of it, but how do you sell it online and deliver it to them online? So I've been training people since 2017 how to come up with their own products to sell in an e-commerce store. But there's an even bigger opportunity, I believe, especially for those of you starting out. And that is to not try to start from scratch and manufacture a product yourself and put it online and sell it. Some of you can do that. Many of my trainees, people I've trained, have been very successful. I'm Samir and Juan. They started listening to me in 2015. I started talking about this. They built their own e-commerce products. They were selling, they were drop shipping clothing, women's clothing actually. And they were, their peak month the first year was $200,000. I just got a message from them. They're now about 23. They made $1 million. You know, they're millionaires. And that, some people can do that, but I've found that is not enough. That's not enough. If I want to hit my goal of training 1 million people, I need to give you more options. This e-commerce agency is a new option. So I'm going to just lay it out one more time because some of you might be confused. Real life scenario. Okay, you identify somebody in your area. Real life scenario. I know a company, if I was starting all over, this is what I would do. There's a company in California, Los Angeles. A friend of mine works at the store. They sell women's swimwear, bikinis, all this. They have a store. In the summer, their store is packed. Women come in, they try it on, they buy. But they don't have a website where you can buy the bikinis. And so customers tell their friends who live in Australia, who live in Montana, hey, I got this great bikini. And the friends aren't gonna fly out to California to buy one $20 or $50 or $100 bikini. So they will go to their website, but their website's horrible. You can't even find anything. They don't know how to take credit card. They don't know how to build a page. They don't know how to manage the inventory. So I'm gonna train you how to do that. You walk into any business, could be a local business that's selling a physical product. I want you to focus on physical products. By the way, the best way to get started is to focus on a small niche. This isn't even a small niche, but what I would teach you, if a customer like that, you'd go in, I'll tell you what to say to the owner. Hey, Mr. Smith, Mrs. Smith, this is my skill set. I went to your website, I found these four things wrong. You do an evaluation, you give it to them free in a nice little folder. Here's what I found wrong. Or you just email them or call them, I'll give you a script. Secondly, after you've done that, for every about 5 to 10 businesses you give a presentation, one will be super, super interested. You call them back and you say, here's my services. I have 3 levels of service. The first one starts at $1,000 a month retainer. Second is $2,500. Third is $10,000 a month. Or you can do $5,000 or $7,000. 3 levels of prices. I'll tell you how to show them your services, what to offer, and I'll show you how to do it in such a persuasive way that you sign up a high percentage of these people. Then once you sign them up, what you're gonna do is you're gonna build them probably a Shopify store. That's the best, really easy way to get people selling physical products, okay? Digital products, you can use other things. You can use WordPress, you can use ClickFunnels, but Shopify is a great solution for this. There's a couple other e-commerce inventory management systems, but you can get them up on e-commerce, on Shopify for cheap. They'll pay for the subscription to Shopify. Then you're gonna get them up on Amazon. Amazon's the big 800 pound gorilla in the e-commerce space. I'll show you how to get them on Amazon, how to boost their listing if they want to, how to get them placed correctly. If they have multiple products, how to get them all put on Amazon. Inventory management, how to use Amazon. Then we'll be training you also, of course, how to do Google ads, which are targeted around keywords, or Facebook ads, which are targeted around demographics. So you're not only gonna get them online, you're gonna show them, man, they're getting more customers because they're paying you $1 to $10 grand a month. You get 5 customers at 1,000, you're making 60 grand a year on recurring revenue. If a few of them you get to upgrade to 2,500 or 5,000, I've got people with 3 or 4 clients making a doctor's salary. It's insane. So we're starting to hit turbulence, but I wanted to just mention this. This makes sense, it's simple. Click the link below to get in.